Congregation. And we're just a group of worshipers, a group of Anderson and Greenville area. And I'm glad that Jerome is doing things with praise and worship. I know a lot of times I go places and I feel like a fish out of water, because I love praise and worship. I love contemporary worship. Now I can dance, I can shout, scream and holler, but I do like to every now and again find a place of intimacy with God, a place of worship with God, where it's just me and God. I can cry and I can call out to God, and I can just lift my hands, and the presence of God just consumes me. And I love that. And if you have not found that place of intimacy with God where it's your praise and your worship isn't pumped by the music or by a fast song, I charge you to find that place of worship where it's just you and God. There's nobody else. I'm trying to tell you something to help you. If you don't find that place of intimacy with God where it's just you and Him, aside from the music, aside from the band, aside from everything else, if you don't find that place with God, then a lot of what you're doing is fabricated. I just got to say that. So find that place where it's just you and God. Amen. Hallelujah. And so we're just going to do some praise and worship stuff and get out your way. Amen. Amen. I don't even know what I'm saying here. let's do anybody want to give God glory up today? Hallelujah. Oh,
everyone, and I've gotten a chance to worship with different types of people. And so, you might go to Mexico and hear something like this. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Might, instead of saying, I love you forever, they'll say this. They'll say, Te amo.
I'll never go a day without him. He is mine, I am his.
worshipers in here. Hallelujah.